Hello guys, this is Jerry from Huidu Technology. Today, I'm gonna show you a new production, HD C08L. C08L is a LED display asynchronous control card based on Linux system from Huidu Technology. It has 8 groups of hub 75E outputs, supports network port Wi-Fi, serial port UART, rs232 or rs485 and other communication methods, and can achieve a maximum loading capacity of 196,000 pixels. C08L can be widely used in taxi route screens, whole LED screen, traffic guide screens, but advertising screen and other application scenarios. Rich protocol and hardware interface support enables C08L to easily realize sequential development of various functional scenarios such as automatic program switch and real-time content update. In addition, C08L also supports the display of multiple sensor data such as PM2.5, PM10, wind speed, wind direction, and supports the insert of specific programs in emergency situations. If you want to know more about C08L and other products and solutions of Huidu Technology, please contact us. See you next time.